in front of the uprights, midway through the set. First real solid attacking chance of the Tigers. Dewey comes back here to Brooks. It's Little. Skipping sideways, sees a bit of space, it opens up, gives it to Leilua, and from close range, Luciano crashes over. There wasn't much doing until Little came back to the middle, and suddenly it opened up in that Bulldogs defensive line. Now Marshall King jumps out of dummy half, and just like that, Meany following suit. The speedster beat everybody. He's got Averillo in support. Averillo grabbed there by Mamalo. What a pass back to Meany, and the Bulldogs turn it on. A terrific try right through the middle off quick play the balls. Meany and Averillo.
Yeah, you're 100% right. The markers didn't work. The Tigers, as I mentioned, a big pack, didn't get back the 10 metres. Meany goes straight through. Averillo, look at this pass out the back. He knew exactly what he was doing there. Meany stays alive, and the Bulldogs hit back.
Slow play the ball here, Little. He finds Brooks. By, goes over the top. A chance from Mamalo back on the inside. He beat Corey Allen, and Ken Mamalo on a big long ball. Does enough to score the Tigers' second try of the afternoon. Who does the kicking? It's Luke Brooks. Chipping again towards the corner. Mamalo up against Allen. Oh, Big Ken! Flying Mamalo. He grabs another one off a terrific kick from Luke Brooks, who's had a few moments in the last few sets, but that was terrific. Here he is again, goes forward to link with Jackson. Averillo pouring onto it. Waddell will reach out. He didn't get there. Well, he does second time around, certainly, and the first time as well, says the referee. Last play, Little finds Dewey, who'll chip it. Talau is out there chasing through. He reaches up and brings it down as simply as that. Elliott at the line. Averillo comes to Hopewadi. Here's a chance. Allen reaches out. He makes the Tigers pay, giving the Bulldogs a second chance. The put down was good, and it's game on here on the Gold Coast. Quick play the ball by Fitzwill. Hetherington. He was never back to 10 by the looks of things, and was in high contact there as well, potentially. Dewey, from right in front. The only requirement today for the Tigers was to come here and to win. They've done that. They lead here by 12 with just on 4 minutes remaining on the Gold Coast.